I see that Ripperoo failed to prove much of a challenge yet again. But back to business. There are crystals to be gathered, 20 to be exact. The planets will align shortly, all 13 of them, and this will create a power great enough to rip the Earth apart. Properly utilized, however, the crystals can absorb and contain the energy.
I don't have much time to tell you this. You have to be careful. Trusting Cortrex seems a little unwise.
Crash, I can't keep the data path open this second. Crash, you need to find...